I live in the United States and I head the India Classic Arts organization. We are into producing not only movies but also performing arts performances. This movie is all about celebrating the classic values of India and South India. I've lived in overseas for about 30 years, and most of the things you see is Bollywood and mostly westernized. But the thing which holds us down is our classic values. And you would see those classic values come alive when you come to South, and especially Chennai being the cradle of the whole thing. So when Rupa works hard at the movies, Rendu Varshama and the script editorla and the research pandrala, now you will see every scene, every part of the scene, and every actors and actress she has picked will glorify that. And when we take this movie overseas, we feel proud. And the last 2 years when she is on an overseas circuit in Egypt and Ireland and South Africa, they all know Rupa here now, what the quality of the movie she produced. And this one will definitely take the movies to the next level and show to the rest of the world what we are capable of and what the real classic value is all about. Thank you for giving us an opportunity.
See, this, we are joined with India Classic Arts to do this movie. She is very happy to do it even in Tamil. When we decided to do in Tamil, I said, who are the best in the Tamil industry, get them also. I supported her. She is very good at getting them. We have people like Vivek, Ganesh, Venkatraman. I've been hearing their names. Today I'm meeting them. I'm very happy to meet them all. I've been at the backdrop and she has been working hard. My director is giving me less work. She's doing all that. All the credit goes to her. Let her dream come true. I'll support as a producer. Tamil industry, it's my first venture. I'm coming in as a producer. I request you people to support me and the success of my movie. I can produce many more bigger Tamil movies. So I'll support her. Rupa is always there as a director, enthusiast to do with her India Classic Arts. So I wish you all support us. Thank you. Thank you, Anshu.
Ellar konakum. Na modalle Chennai kondu 2005 la. First time na Chennai kondu. Chennai konda odane Chennai enakku romba maanama sammanama romba madhippala kudichi. Adu enna na en Kannada padathukku indha nalathile oru Filmfare award vaangana. Appo vandha enakku oru periya kanavu. ना तमिल पड़े निकन अरी थैंक्स टू योर फ्रेंड डायरेक्टर रूपा एंड प्रोड्यूसर प्रसाद सर इंडिया क्लासिक आर्ट्स
अनेवरकमें यूनिट रुस नमेंस बट इन तेरी चेन्न की वह पाता पड़े पड़नों पड़ोट कद कड़ फुला श्रेयाकूटे वर्गें इतना सर कद वाटे सूमा और जोक ना सुन बट रोम प्पर होंम वर्क पड़ी और नक्रिप्टोड वह सो ई विश आल गुट गणेश वेंगटरामनो पड़म पड़े अ सीमा उलग निकल कलिया पड़े अद्क वाई कैंसें न्यू हीरो म्यूसिक डेरेक्टर नमक सो ऐस द मॉल गुट प्राजेक्ट नलबड़ा स्टार्ट मेपे वड़यूँ एल इन वेंस
चंद्रा अड़ पड़म अंड முதல் முறையாக ஒரு பெண் இயக்குனர் டைரக்ஷன் நடிக்கிறேன் ஸோ அதை பற்றி ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருக்குது ஆக்சுவலி வேர்ல்ட் சினிமாவில் நிறையா ஃபீமேல் டிரெக்டர்ஸ் வந்து ஏற்கனவே ப்ரூவ் பண்ணிட்டாங்க அது ரிமூவ் சம் ரியலி எக்ஸ்ட்ராடனரி ஃபிலிம்ஸ் அண்ட் இப்போ இந்த ட்ரெண்ட் பாலிவுட்டில் பார்த்துருக்கோம் அண்ட் சவுத் இந்தியாவில் இந்த ட்ரெண்ட் இப்போது ரொம்ப யூ சீ த ரீச் இன் சவுத் இந்தியா ஸோ தமிழ் சினிமாவில் வந்த பிறகு ஒரு ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டிக்காக வெயிட் பண்ணிட்டு இருந்தேன் டு ஒர்க் வித் விவேக் சார் அண்ட் திஸ் ஃபிலிம் ஹஸ் கிவன் மீ தட் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி இதுவரைக்கும் ரொம்பவே லக்கியாக இருந்திருக்கேன் டு ஒர்க் வித் சம் ஆஃப் த பிக் ஆக்டர்ஸ் லைக் கமல்ஹாசன் சார் அமிதாப் பச்சன் சார் மோகன்லால்ஜி நாகார்ஜுன் சார் அண்ட் அதே மாதிரி வித் விவேக் சார் இஸ் அ லெஜெண்ட் ஐ ஆல்வேஸ் வாண்டட் டு ஒர்க் வித் ஹிம் ஸோ இட்ஸ் அ ட்ரீம் கம் ட்ரூ மெயினாக ப்ரெஸ் நண்பர்கள், நீங்கள் ஒவ்வொரு ஸ்டேஜில் என்னோடய கரியரில் வந்து சப்போர்ட் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கீங்க அண்ட் இந்த வளர ஸ்டேஜில் உங்கள் சப்போர்ட் எப்போவுமே எனக்கு ரொம்ப ரொம்ப முக்கியம். ஸோ இதே மாதிரி ஃப்யூச்சர்லேயும் உங்கள் அன்பு உங்கள் ஆதரவு நானும் அண்ட் என்னோடய ஃபுல் சந்திராவோட டீம் எதிர்பார்க்குறோம். நன்றி, வணக்கம்.
Very good morning to everybody. It is very happy and it was a dream come true for me also, as my friends told, to work in the Tamil industry, and thanks to Rupa at this particular stage. And for this particular movie we started working from past 4 to 5 months on the music, because it's basically a musical subject. The hero is a musician and his father is a musician, so and almost music plays 50% of the role in the cinema. And And one more good thing in this movie is it's based on the historical subject, but it has got a modernized touch to it. So which I don't think any cinema had got this particular thing in India now. If you have to say, we have got some 2-3 classical songs coming in which all the elderly people might like it, love it, and we have got 2-3 peppy numbers which the youngsters might love it. I wish all the best for our team and thank you so much for this.
It was my dream to get into Tamil film industry because as Ravi said, we have already done few films in Kannada. Okay, thank you very much for giving me an opportunity to be part of with you all and also to work with you all. Thank you. And also here we have very big actors, especially Vivek ji, and it was, you know, my dream come true. Like, I wanted him to act in our film. And also Ganesh is here. Thank you very much for your precious time. In the padathoda peru Chandra. Chandra means in the padathle hero peru Chandrahasa, heroine peru Maharani Ammamani Chandravati. Rendu peru Chandrada. So apdida koopiporu. So it is about last generation princess oda love story. After government has taken over all the titles called Maharaja Maharani and all, it is a beautiful romantic story with a Kadaiyarasiyoda love story. Vivek is an adopted son to a king. Royal family la he is an adopted son. அது ஒரு மைசூர் மகாராஜோட ஃபேமிலியிலும் கதை இருந்தது, ராஜஸ்தான் ஃபேமிலியிலும் கதை இருந்தது. தே ஹேட் அடாப்டட் ஃபியூ சன்ஸ். ஸ்ரியா இஸ் அ பிரின்சஸ், த லாஸ்ட் ஜென்ரேஷன் பிரின்சஸ். இட் இஸ் அ ரியல் கேரக்டர். ஸோ தட்ஸ் வை ஈவன் ஐ ஹவ் கிவன் அ சோ மச் ஆஃப் யூனோ த மெட்டீரியல் டு கோ த்ரூ தட், ஈவன் டு ஸ்டடி அபவுட் பர்டிகுலர் கேரக்டர் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ தேர் ட்ரெடிஷன்ஸ், ஹவு ஷி ஹேஸ் டு லிவ், ஹவு ஷி ஹேஸ் டு டூ அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங். அண்ட் லேட்டர் ஆன் கணேஷ் இஸ் settled abroad. They are also from royal family. Many royal families are settled abroad. So she'll get, many grooms will come and see the bride. And, Ganesh is also from a royal family, also related to Shreya.
Hello everyone. Vanakkam. She treated me like a princess. It was beautiful. One shot I had to shoot where it's a princess taking bath. And no director has ever done for me, and she had hot water ready for me in the bathtub. And she had coffee ordered for me and towels ready for me. So she really treated me like a princess. But each one to their own. It's not good to comment about anyone else. That's all I'll say. And everyone has a life. As an actor, if you're performing well, I think personal life, anyone can do what they want to do. It goes for everyone. It's not good to say anything for someone else's life, and I'll keep it to that. I'll not comment on anyone else's life, and I don't talk about my personal life ever openly. It's not fair to talk about anyone's personal life, and it's not fair that I'm dressed up like this in a princess mood, and I'm I really took long time to dress up for Chandra for here and talk about all these comments. Not fair. Talk about Chandra, please. Talk about the film. It's not fair. Busy with the Midnight Children, which is coming out. It's a film by Deepa Mehta. It's a dream to work with her. She's a fantastic director. And it's coming out in August in Toronto International Film Festival. It's an international film, English film. Then I was busy with Life is Beautiful and Rothrum release happened. So I was a little busy. Plus, I know it sounds boring to say, and everyone says that. Yes, I was also waiting for a good role to come. So I was waiting for that. And so when Rupa spoke about Chandra, and when she told about princess and all, I was like, I mean, I've never played a princess before. I think in past one life, for sure, I was a princess. The way I'm at home, I was a princess. The only thing is, no one pampers me, only my small little dog. His name is Icy, he pampers me. No one else pampers me in the house, no, none of my friends pamper me. But I'm sure one lifetime I was a princess. Like one day when I was getting ready and they were like putting, like first of the shoot, they were dressing me up and she's coming and helping me out, doing my hair, and I'm like, this is so much fun, I'm sure I was a princess. But I don't know, I mean, I'm happy being who I am. But I wouldn't mind being a princess. I think they both are really good looking co-actors I have. I don't know, the story is a hero of the film. Story is very important. Story is a hero and heroine both. I think, oh my god. Can you have any other answer than his name in Tamil industry? He is fabulous. What I like about him is that his sir's timing. I mean, you can say one small line and a lot of time it's just one small reaction, but he'll do something in that reaction in between his line and he'll lead away every actor in frame. You know, every actor looks like he did nothing and he'll just do something with his emotion. I don't know what he does, but he's superb. And it's great to just watch him perform. A lot of times I'm shooting and films I've done with him and I don't even have a scene, but I just stand there and just keep looking at him performing. It's fabulous.